In this video, we will go through the setup steps of the Traka21 key cabinet. Start by selecting the following basic settings. Select the language. Set the date, time, and time zone. Next, read the terminology related to the cabinet. Familiarize yourself with the terminology and user profiles. The same terminology is used in the user guide. Add the first admin user by entering the user's name, contact information such as phone number or email address, and a PIN code. The basic setup is now complete. If necessary, you can change the settings later. Next, we will go through the key management features. Log in by entering the PIN code. Choose administration by clicking on the cogwheel icon. Select keys. The IFOB will be released. Add your keys to the IFOB with a secure seal supplied with a cabinet. Fasten the seal with a cutter or with scissors, but be careful. Return the IFOB to the cabinet. Enter the description to the key. Next, we will add a user and specify the user's permissions. Enter the user details. Select the keys the user has access to. The user has been added. If there are many users, export a user spreadsheet from the cabinet to a USB drive. This way you can add users and their information as well as the key descriptions using a computer. Import the spreadsheet back to the cabinet and add the keys to IFOBs with security seals. You can also do the same thing using the cabinet's display. Access to the cabinet is made easy for the users. Simply log in and the keys you are authorized to access can be removed. For more information on using the key cabinet, visit www.abloy.com/Traka.